utter garbage. And that's what I find extremely disappointing, because somebody stoking fires for their own personal gain. And I tell you, you know, Rangers is a club. They have a guy who's in charge of their media, their PR, gym trainer. He's a dangerous character.
Well, he's not here to defend himself. Michael, right. He is not here to defend himself.
You're right, you're
okay?
Right, you're right.
That's not our view. He will feel he's representing the club.
Uh-huh.
And as Alfredo Morelos has come out and said he feels he's on the receiving end, he's treated differently, he's been abused.
Kenny, I'm talking about separate situations now. I'm talking about Rangers have a guy who's in charge of their PR. I'm not talking about that, I'm talking about this now. Here's a guy who's a bully. He's a bully. He releases
this, Michael, this is a guy will feel he's standing up for his club, and a lot of Rangers fans will be happy he's doing that.
Kenny, you're fine to put that point forward. He did an interview with Rangers TV in February last year talking about, I'm just looking for balance and accuracy, okay? This is the same guy that sent emails to Craig White to okay articles that he was then going to write about him. Now, how is that balanced and accurate when you're actually wanting the person you're writing something about to give editorial clearance to something you're writing about? That's not balanced and accurate. That's not balanced and accurate, Kenny. This guy is creating division for his own personal gain because he is subcontracted to deal with these things. It's so not good.
That's your personal opinion, that he's got too much power at Rangers. A lot of Rangers fans will disagree with that.
Yeah, you know, they probably will. But again, I think the Rangers support and the club as a whole are being done a disservice here, because the wider picture is reputationally out in the big world, the reputation has been done damage by the actions of James Traynor. And they need to recognise that, okay, some of the supporters will lap it all up, as they will, but the reputation in the wider world is doing damage. You know, there's another example, the council asset transfer, the community asset transfer of the park opposite Ibrox. You try to work in conjunction with people.